All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two. Use the supply box. The commission supplies us with... They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Wanna get going?
The switch axe has two forms, axe and sword. You can power up the sword attacks by injecting them with file energy. Be careful.
Run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
Hey!
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. Hey!
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Whoops. Whatever you can. weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone. Keep it together, okay? Okay. Let's head home and report back to you.
Chance. It'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. Thank you.
chance to escape. You're bound to get one.
Thank you. You've done well. Listen up.